So this Russian style barbell has these grooves that the collar would lock into. From a restoration standpoint, the chrome plating on the top cleaned up really nicely with just some 3-in-1 oil and, you know, elbow grease with a microfiber cloth. But then if you look down in, there's still a lot of junk down in there. So I'm gonna use a Nylox wheel on my drill to get down in there. See just this little section that I did, how effective that was. Here's the before look, and this is the after.